Okay, how's it going, everybody? This is gonna be a adult-only version of Minecraft. Or at least my version of adult-only Minecraft. It's my first time casting. And, yeah, just been watching heaps of Minecraft on YouTube and such. And, yeah, I've been really interested in making my own cast. Well, it's a bit slow with fraps on, but I think we shall manage. Indeed we shall. Okay, so this is a world that I've been working on. Let's just change a few things here. Make it hard. Let's go hardcore. Real hardcore. Bow-chicky-wow-wow. Righty-o. And done. Back to game. Okay, so I'm not used to playing games and casting at the same time, as you may have already noticed. But, yeah, it's just something I'm doing for me. If people like it, I shall make more. If people don't like it, then we'll definitely know based on how much we... Oh, how many subscribers, how many viewers and such. I'm just getting really distracted by all the stuff that I've built. I really am. I haven't actually been up here and looked at everything while it's loaded before. And all of this has been done by hand. I actually stayed up 12 hours one night doing all this. I was just bored. It's my lava. Just really bored, and I had been hankering for some Minecraft, and God, I created all this. It's not much by comparison to what I've seen on YouTube, but I reckon it's actually pretty good. Now, I haven't actually done any mining. This is 1.81, as you can see, and I have been playing, as you can also see, in creative mode. Just because I wanted to build. In 12 hours I wouldn't have created all this if I had to like dig and get all the stuff for it. I will do a world where I have to dig for it, and I'll do it on survival as well, because I really want to challenge myself and do some building while getting mobbed and penis attacked as usual. But yeah, let's take a tool around my world for now. Now, I do have to apologize, I guess. It is an adult-only version. Ooh, pretty sunset. Adult-only version of Minecraft is cast. I would not recommend this for children. I'm sorry. If you're a minor, stop playing this video right now. I am going to be swearing. I am going to be going off my head. Mainly because that's what I like to do. Even while playing a very basic and fun game like Minecraft, I do go off on tangent. That's another reason why I decided to do a recording and a posting on YouTube. I reckon maybe somebody might enjoy, or, you know, have a gander at some of the random crap that I go through while I'm playing Minecraft. Not a lot of my friends actually play Minecraft. I know a couple, but some actually started their own server, but didn't really go far. Yeah, I don't know what it is about this game. Seriously, I just... And I'm really walking back and forth. You guys probably just want to go, freaking go that way, dude! Like, we've seen that top stairs already. I want to see the rest. Okay, so let's see the rest. But yeah, like I was saying, I like this view. Yeah, friends don't really play Minecraft that much, so I'm hoping maybe this video might inspire them to play some more. Maybe cast with me, or oh, bugger off. I have no weapons! Wait, let's just make a weapon. Hello? Sword. Oh yeah. I don't think Gandalf had a sword like this. Gandalf had a pussy sword. This is not a pussy sword. This is a skeleton. You don't... Wow, what the hell is... Okay. You die now. Die now. No! You made me destroy my freaking... Ah! I kill you! Kill you now. Kill you. thank you. Come again. Okay, that was too much. Something about Gandalf. I don't know what the hell. See, now I have to fix this. I have to go all the way to try and find where the freaking glass is. That's right. Friends don't have Minecraft. I'm trying to inspire them to play someone. I've probably gone past it like a million times now. Do-do-do-do-do. Glass, 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 glass. That's a glass pane. Yes, I know. Now where is the actual glass? Holy crap beans. Now I couldn't have thrown it out because you don't throw things out in this. Oh, there it is. Fucking staring me right in the face. It is the first magic word. Oh, go away. Not you. I want to pay attention to what I'm doing. Now, yeah, like I said, first time ever playing a game and casting at the same time. So I am going to be rambling and making mistakes and pausing and doing all sorts of weird ass shit. But that's the whole fun. That's the whole fun of it. Here's my little downstairs. Ooh, my little boat. A bit of boat. Not very good, actually. Sucks, actually. But it's what I built in, like, half an hour. Now, what is the point of this video? Well, like I said, just for my own sake, let's fall down into the middle of the sea. See? Deep sea diving. So I've been diving before. Oh god, I can't go back up there, you're a freaking idiot. Okay, now, which way up? See, the great thing about this is, god damn it, it went straight back! Kick him in the balls! Okay, double space and let's fly. Yeah, the point of this video, random, just random, complete randomness. Now, if you get offended easily, don't watch this. Stop watching right now. If you're religious, you don't watch this. Stop watching right now. If you're a feminist, or any of those other weird-ass whatever, stop watching right now. If you're queer, stop watching right now. Not really. Queers can watch this. I don't really care about queers. I'm not queer, but you know, I don't really care about them. They do what they do, and I don't do what they do. I do it with females. Oh yeah. Yeah, so there's nothing actually X-rated or adult only in Minecraft. Obviously. Duh. Let's run around with my sword, not with a freaking glass in my hand. That's not a fucking sword. What the hell was I babbling about? God, I forget shit so quick. Oh, hello, mister. Yes, I kill you. I'm hoping they're not going to be this easy, because seriously. Hello, Mr. Penis Head. Wait, no. I'm just trying to kiss you. You go away too. Go. Zombies. Oh, I had an idea, like, 10 minutes. Go. My fucking penis is around. No, don't go there, because it'll destroy what I did. No. Ah, sucker. Hopefully that... Oh, no. He didn't kill you? Ah. Go away. Go away too. I'm trying to freaking cast you. Thank you. Come again. Fuck, what was that going on about? Well, I don't know. I got distracted by penises. But I'm not gay! oh, you want to see my slide? It's my slide. Slide.
Wow. That's, like, lame.
Leave me alone. It takes me where I want to go. Into the ocean. I have no idea how long I'm going to make this, because I have no idea how long I want to keep babbling on about. Yes, I shall babble as long as I want to. Now who else shouldn't watch this video? I don't know. I guess whoever doesn't want to watch this just won't watch this. Whoever does will. To be honest, I am quite a reserved and shy person in real life. Indeed I am. Games are kind of my outlet. Well, not just games, but mainly games. I can just swear my head off, go off, do whatever the fudge I want. Let's look at... Why is it still night? Come on, day! Come, day! Day, come! I want to see the sunrise.
So games like event. Excuse me, I had to burp there. How rude. And wow, they're all out there. They're all out to get me. Come and get me, bitches. I might make a fort later. I actually started working on a fort. But I was not looking at you. I swear it. I didn't even see you. Where the fudge were you? Somewhere out there. But yeah, I'm pretty shy-ish guy. I really don't go off like this in real life. I've got a pretty cool job and all this and that, but hopefully you guys enjoy this. I know I will. I'm really gonna enjoy this. Fucking where are you? And I'm really just running out of circles. Ooh, balls. I like me some Dragon Balls. Dragon Ball, well, that's a bad idea. Make some Dragon Ball Minecraft. Oh yeah, that'll be cool. I was going on about zombie Minecraft before. Because I played Modern Warcraft. Modern Warcraft? What the fudge is that? Modern Warfare. Used to play World of Warcraft. but then it just got gay. Like, seriously. Gay. It's like gay Warcraft now. And so is like Modern Warfare, really. Let's go to my boat. We haven't been to my boat yet. Oh, I can't get down there from here. Yes, I can here. Do 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 do. Black Ops, I never got into Black Ops. Didn't even buy it. Because as soon as I stopped playing normal Modern Warfare, and I shall call it normal. Excuse me, having a sip of my drink there. And I am drinking. That's right. This is not just a soft drink. It's an actual drink. It's only Black Douglas and it's dry. It's still good. I don't really want to get drunk while I'm casting. Sometimes I get drunk while playing games. That's even fun. I get high when I play games too. But I figured if I'm actually making a video, let's not get too stupid. Wait, no, we have been here before. Oh, Michael. That's right, and my name is Michael. I just gave it away. Who knew? People are going to stalk me now. Stalkers. Not just the green penises, but new people in real life. Not really. I don't think I'm even going to get like a handful of views. There, we haven't been there yet. I'm hoping I'll get a few views, and if people like this video and want me to ramble and babble on more, we missed a sunrise! No! Oh, another one will come soon. Yeah. 50 views, maybe? 100 views, maybe? Shit, if I got more than that, I'd be, like, stoked. But, like I said, I'm just making this for myself. Everything's glass. I don't know, for some reason, water and glass, I just really liked it. I started off building this as just a beach house. I really wanted just a beach house to watch the sunset, obviously. The sunrise and sunset. Just to watch those. And like, I started off with this wooden base here. Made some stairs. And I was going to build stuff there. But I was like, nah, let's not do that. It's just some ocean stuff. But I don't want to block the ocean because I like the ocean. I like the beach. It's like I live in Australia, so it's coming to summer now. It's gonna be 31 on Sunday. Oh yeah, like you guys care. You guys are probably watching from like Slovenia or something. And you're like, huh? Where the hell is Australia? I don't know if that's the Slovenian accent, but it might be. I'm just gonna look up. No. And yeah, what the hell was I rambling on about? See, this is what happens. I just get distracted too much with Michael. I can't even believe I built all this. I should make a boat. Yes, let's make a boat. I don't want to really do flying. I want to fly around for you guys, because that's just boring. Well, some people might like it. They'll probably just fucking show me what you built and fuck off now. I wanna just see what you built and that's it. Go away now. I don't wanna hear what you're rambling. Is there a boat in here? I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. I can't be behind. Stuff it, fuck it. Let's fly. Come fly with me, come fly, come fly, come fly. I think this is pretty cool, actually. And it's been too long. I got really excited when 1.8 came out, and some of these things started popping up. I think they popped up before 1.8 anyways. I actually started playing Minecraft at 1.4. That's right, I am a newbie. I'll sit for my drink there. Yeah, you know, it's right. I do watch a lot of casts and of different games and things like that. What the fudge? Oh, don't tell me you spawned in there. I kill you. Haha, you're burning now. Haha. But yeah, do watch a few casts. Door slammed in my face. You fucker. Yeah, they always say, you know, your voice gets very dry real quick. And guess what? I just found that out. Yeah, it does. Might not help that I'm drinking alcohol, but yeah. So that's pretty cool. As you can see, the front is pretty hidden. So these automatic doors. But I actually left them here because I reckon that really looks cool. Yeah, you know, just, you know, this is my little fort, my little castle, my little hidey hidey. Even though some fucker did get in, I gotta better light this bitch up. But yeah, light this bitch up. Oh man. Yeah. Anyways. Oh, I thought it crashed. No. Just a freeze there. Don't panic. Nobody panic. The fire exit is right there. If the door doesn't slam in your face. I thought this was pretty cool. I might actually like. Hey, let's do that. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Come on, water! Oh, fuck you! Yeah, fuck your toe! Stupid water. Okay, we'll go back there. Yeah, that'll do. That looks pretty cool. You can still see my little world there. Blah, blah, blah. I have no idea what to put here yet. I don't even know what this is, really. It's kind of like, shit, I don't know, I just thought it belonged in the castle. And I don't know if I've seen, yes, go away. I should probably move those, just like there. Nah, no, fuck it. But yeah, here's my first floor. Yeah, just been exploring some of the new blocks that came out of 1.8. Oh yeah, I love these glass panes. Let me speak properly. They're really cool. I don't really see the need for them because you had glass, like, and you could, like, and it was still cool. I don't really understand the point of panes. I guess people really wanted just, like, realistic windows. But that's not the point of Minecraft, now is it? Things aren't supposed to be realistic. And yes, I know people have, like, realistic frickin' skins and HD skins and all sorts of crap that they put on there. It's like, you know, I like original. There's a point, there's a reason why frickin' Notch, I think that's how he pronounced his name, frickin' created it like this. You're supposed to use this thing called imagination. Oh yeah, imagination. Gotta love it. So like, I mean, why people just complain, it's like, oh, no, it's not realistic. It's like, it's not that frickin' supposed to be. I'm still running around in circles, but I'm just babbling and doing nothing. But check this out. We go up here. I like these stairs. And yeah, I put these just so that you wouldn't fall down. Not that it's gonna actually kill you. But if in real life you were, yeah. And I thought it just, I think it just looks cool. Kind of like, otherwise if there's just a hole there, it's like, man, it just looks ugly. But yeah, you know, you can spy on people walking in, look down some female tops. Oh yeah. Not that there's any females in Minecraft. Ah, that's an idea, Notch. Come on, man. Some female people. I'm sure somebody's made a female skin. I don't know. Let's go upstairs. I love windows. I just love to see everything. Not that I don't mind caves. I like caves too. I like spelunking. Cave exploring and such. But when I'm doing a building, I like to have some awesome windowage so that I can see everything. That's kind of like why I made all those levels. Like, I don't know if you guys noticed, but like, that's just ridiculous. Let's just fly over there for a second. Like, I made it almost like to the point where from any level you're at, you could like get to another level You don't have to like find a staircase somewhere. It's like, oh, I think it was over there. No, I think you're over there. You get to level 5 and you have to take these stairs to go. But like, take these, like, you start off with these stairs. Like, do 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 do. Now, where should I go? Oh, I can go over there or I can go here. They take me to this level. But these stairs also take me to this level. Oh, there's more stairs to go to this level. Oh, I might have to make some stairs that go from here down to that level. But we've got these. And then, like, this level takes you back down to, like, this level and straight to the pool. Oh, yeah. I love me pool. I'm swimming. Yes, I'm skinny dipping. That's right. I would love to skinny dip. It's summer's coming. We'll get the skinny dip. Oh, yeah. Not that, like, yeah, stuff it. But yeah, like, how cool is that? I don't know, I think it's cool. I don't know what you guys think. Let me know. Post something. If you think, hey, that's a good idea. If you think, what the fuck was that, dude? That's just... But yeah, and then from this level, you go down to this level. And this level, you go down to this level. And this level to this level. It's like, I try to make, like, you know, each block, you know, I call that a level, like, you know, level. And like, you can go down to, like, every single level. I don't know why, it's just... I just wanted to. And this one is just a sheer drop into the water. It's kind of like when we fell down from there. We can fall down here. I don't know, scuba diving? Let's go scuba diving. As you can see, I haven't actually furnished anything yet. I don't even know if I want to make this my house. Maybe. Maybe not. I think my castle will be my house. This is kind of just like an underwater viewing area. And yeah, those lights down there sort of work. Sort of don't work. Sure work. Might have to put more. But yeah. God damn it. I have no idea how long I've been babbling on about. And I don't care because I will just keep going until I get freaking tired. So I don't know. What should we do, guys? What should we do? Should we build some more? I reckon we should. I reckon like that's definitely not finished, that tower there and that whole place, like, yeah. Oh, this is pretty much finished. Like my little Christmas tree. It's coming up to Christmas. Christmas time is here. Yeah, I'm still not going to sing because fuck knows I have no idea how to sing. I hate the sound of my voice either, so if you guys are going, fuck, dude, shut up. I don't blame you. But I reckon we should do something with this area. Because fuck over here. Like, seriously. Oh, sunset! Oh, look at that. Let's just chill out here. Beautiful sunset. Beautiful sunset. God, have you ever taken your girlfriend out on a sunset? Well, on a sunset? Yeah, that's just not gonna happen. But, like, to a sunset? And, you know, you think chicks are into that sort of thing. But, like, I once took one of my girlfriends out to see the sunset. And we're sitting there on the beach and we're watching it and blah, 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 making out, doing whatever. And then she's like... What's the point of this? Like, it's romantic. It's a sunset. Don't you get it? They're like, no. Like, oh, okay. I thought it would be romantic. I thought chicks were into that shit. But like, apparently not all chicks are into that shit. Well, I mean, yeah, obviously not all chicks are into it. But I mean, like, I thought, because she was like a, you know, a cute, shy-ish little... She was awesome. But, yeah, I thought she'd be into it. And it's like... She's like, what's the point of a sunset? What are we doing here? Like, maybe she was just horny and wanted a bit of a bouncy wow wow. I don't know. He had like flying. Well, crap. Stuff is going to come and in. And kill me soon. I thought we crashed again. but, yeah, I don't know. I like sunsets. Not because they're romantic. I just like the colors. They're like trippy. You know, the color range in this game isn't all that great with sunset. Come on, Notch, fix the sunsets. Ah, man. It's all good. It's your game. You do what you want. Don't let people pressure you into just doing stuff you don't want to do. Always do things you want to do. Okay, actually, fuck it. Let's go explore. Oh, shit. You know, I can't actually die in this because I'm in creative mode. So there's no fucking point in me actually having monsters around. You know what? Yep, that's just... pointless and stupid. I don't know what the hell. Peaceful. Done. Back to game. Oh yeah. I don't know. I see heaps of Minecraft videos where it's just people exploring caves, killing monsters, And that's fun, that's cool, that's why I watch them. Other people that are just building some time-lapse ones, they are pretty cool. Some of the shit that these guys build, holy crap. Yeah, I don't know, I just felt like making a video. I haven't seen anything like this yet, where people just ramble on crap while they're playing Minecraft. So now that I've shown you my world, I shall start building and continue to babble on crap. What else should I do? I really want another level that goes up so I can watch them sunrise. This is okay, but it's kind of like looking downstairs. I don't know. Got our levels going down here. So you know what? Stupid. There's me glass. There you go. Glass. Yeah, let's go up. Up, 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 up. Yeah. Now I need me some wood. Wood, 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 wood. Not you. Wood. Wood. Yep, there we go. Indeed. So yeah, we'll make a level going up and then to another like a viewing platform there. And then what else? Let's have the viewing platform. Should we do something crazy there? Like a dead drop to the center of the earth. Hey. Yeah. That's an idea. Don't know if it's a good idea. But it's an idea! No, not you! Ah! Indeed. Maybe it would be nice if we had a delay on these things. Wait, that's not going to work. No. Oh, what did I do that for? Oh my god. I am so spastic. Not that I have anything against spastic people, but I think I'm just spastic right now. Jambalaya, jambalaya. That's so not how you sing that song, and I don't even know what the hell I'm babbling about. Okay, so build, 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 build. Okay, so what's something random we can talk about? Kind of talked about, these people that think Minecraft's like a waste of time. It's kind of like, you know, you're saying painting is a waste of time. It's just an art form, dude. It's like, you know, people do it because they enjoy it, people go for like Sunday cruises in their car to look at scenery and shit, and you know that's entertaining for them, that's cool, they've got a nice car, sometimes they don't even have a nice car, it's got a pretty shitty car, and they still go out and go for a cruise just because they want to and they can. So like that's the point of Minecraft. It's exactly the same thing. Like to me, I see it as an art form. I make stuff. I like making stuff. I play it, you know, in the RPG form or the survival mode from time to time as well, when exploring and such. But I just like making stuff. I like building. I'm into electronics and a whole bunch of other stuff as well. But that was stupid. But yeah, and I create all sorts of things. I've done painting, I've done all sorts of things, and another level? Let's do it. I know what I'll do. So yeah, that's really the point of thing. And yeah, I know I'm not really maybe good at it, but shit, there's a lot of painters out there that aren't good. Like a lot of painters that aren't good. Like seriously, like a dot on a white canvas and like it's a couple of thousand bucks to buy. Like, what the fuck? Like, seriously, WTF? What? I mean, I don't even have words to describe that. Like, seriously, I mean, yeah, we all know that money is fiat nowadays, and it's basically toilet paper, and it's getting worse and worse. But like, seriously, why would you even? I mean, at least with toilet paper you can wipe your ass, but like, with a I guess with a canvas or with a dot on it you can wipe your ass too. But like, seriously, like, art is supposed to be like original. A dot on a canvas? I don't know. I'm sure a lot of people have had that idea. Oops, I fell down. Of like, let's just put a dot on canvas. But then most people go, nah, man, that's just stupid. Why the fuck would you do that? But if some other people go, oh, man, that's a good idea. A dot on a canvas. It's like, oh, go away. Seriously. I feel sad for the human race because of you. And I do. There's a lot of things that make me sad in this world. Stupid people is one of them. If you're a stupid person, stop watching now. Should have mentioned that before. Sunrise! Look at that! Oh, sunrise! 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 I don't even know any sunrise songs. But let us watch this. That's pretty nice. A little bit higher, and we have a nice view. Oh, yeah. I'm just making another platform down there if you guys are wondering what the hell I was doing. Oh, yeah, that's a nice sunrise. And a moonset. Sunrise. Moonset. That looks pretty nice. I haven't seen this angle yet. Okay, over it. Continue building. Do-do-do-do. Die, you die. Die, you die, you die. You die. You die, you die. Now, I have no idea how long I'm gonna make this. Or, if I'll just cut it up and put the best bits in, or I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do. I would love some suggestions. Seriously, guys, I fell again. And last time I went up the stairs, but I forgot that I could fly. And then I can just do this, see how much of a freaking... It's almost like I've got ADD. Not ADD, what's it called? OCD. I've seen a lot of people claiming OCD while playing this game. Seriously, look up the definition of OCD, guys. You do not have OCD. OCD is, yeah, it's when you get a brain fart or a brain idea, or brain idea, what the fuck is a brain idea? An idea stuck in your head, and then you do what your brain told you to do, but you don't register that your brain has done it. Yeah, it's kind of like a delay. You don't really, and so people will do something over and over and over again until it actually registers in their brain. Now, that's the definition in the articles that I read. That's how they describe it. Compulsive disorders are different than OCD, and obsessive disorders are a thing. It's only when you're obsessive and compulsive and it's recognized as a disorder, that's when you have OCD. So a lot of these people claiming that they've got OCD while freaking playing Minecraft, it's not. It's just the nature of the game. Like, well, I just killed that! No! It's just the nature of the game. And that's why I love it! I love it! I love your game. I mean, at 1.4 I got bored of it. I played it for about a month at 1.4, I think. Shit, I don't remember now. And then I got bored of it and didn't play it. Mainly because it didn't have this. This is awesome! And I really didn't just want to start hacking. I mean, I hate hacking games. Really, really, really hate hacking games. I don't see the point of hacking games. I mean, look, it's exactly why I quit Modern Warfare. Things like that. I mean, the amount of freaking hacked lobbies and shit like that that's on there, it's just not funny. I think that's high enough. Yep. And like, fly, Michael, fly, you have wings. I didn't have a Red Bull, but I have wings. I think they grow out of my ass. Maybe not. Maybe my, no. Let's not say that. That's a bit rude. Even though this is an adults-only version. Not that I've really been doing anything adults-only lately. It's kind of just been pretty PG. I kind of sworn a couple of times. Yeah. And all that. I don't know. How can we make Minecraft adults-only, guys? Seriously, give me ideas. What can I do? I'm not going to do striptease. Not that I can. I can take off my armor. Not that I'm wearing any at the moment. Ah, that's right, you don't have a fucking thing while in creative mode. Let's fly. I lost my train of thought. Again. So we got that built, that's pretty cool. Should we put a rail on that? No, fuck it. Can we walk under that? Yes, we can. We can walk under that. Good stuff. Thought I made a mistake. Nope. See what I mean about the levels? I like to have a level above me that I can go to, and a level below me that I can go to, and just like levels. Levels everywhere. I had an idea for a Minecraft world where I would just go and pick a point, like here, and for as far as the eye could see, I would cover the entire world with glass. I don't know, something about glass. Just cover the whole world. Like, pick any block. I dare somebody to do that. That would be freaking awesome. But don't hack. Do it by hand. Like, don't disturb any blocks. And then cover everything in glass or some block. Like, water would be cool if you just covered it in glass. And, like, trees. Everything. Everything with glass. That would be cool. I don't know. Little cow, you're stuck down there. I shall save you. Flying, dude. Flying. Hello, cow. No. Down there, no good. Come out here. I wonder if I stare at you. Will you teleport to me? Stupid cow. Yeah, you're stupid. I'm still gonna save you, though. Yeah, see. Okay, this is... no good. No. How come that... why are you getting hurt, you dumbass? Yeah, shake your head. You are dumb. That's right. Moo. Yeah, that's right. You moo. Yeah, enough playing with the animals. I might make a farm one day. It would be pretty cool. Minecraft farm. Oh, epic. No, not really. I've seen bigger. Whee, let's fall. That's pretty cool. So, I don't have to mine any... what the f... oh. Hello, chicken. Thank you for the egg, but I don't need it. I have infinite everything. Your egg, not needed. But thank you. I have no idea why I am doing this. It looks like a cross. Not really. It looks like a hammer! God. I am a freak. I am a freak of nature. Oh, let's have a look at my lava. Not my lava. Minecraft lava. But yeah, what else can we talk about? Just randomly. Something sexual, perhaps? Given that this is an adult only? Or episode version. Minecraft? I think I just jizzed all over here. No, jizz isn't red. Not unless you have problems. Some problems. If you're seriously, guys, if your jizz is red, see a doctor. It means there's blood in your semen. Blood no good. Blood's no good in your semen. Not unless you want that. But fuck, I couldn't think of anybody who would want blood in their semen. Oh yeah, now it's getting adults only. No, it's actually getting disgusting, not just adults only. Oh, this is epic! Oh, I didn't see this! It's like a river! Oh, I know people, I've seen heaps of dams being built, but damn it, I have to build a dam now. Nah, fuck it. It's just cool. That is pretty cool. I've gone that way and explored out that way, but I haven't gone this way. It's pretty cool. I love these floating islands. I mean, people complain about non-realistic. How non-realistic do you want, like, floating island and floating just looks like a ship and floating freaking like piles of dirt and pumpkins. They're not floating, but like pumpkins? Seriously? Pumpkins? Why pumpkins? I don't know. I don't eat pumpkin. There's another one! It's like awesome! Awesome, awesome, awesome! I do like the fact that there's weather effects. It's pretty cool. Although, the only weather effect really is rain. But, like, still. It's still pretty cool. Come fly with me. Now I hope all this is recording. Because I went through hell to try... I actually bought fraps. That's right. I'm pronouncing it correctly or non-correctly. I don't care. Bite me. For this video. Because all day at work, I was like, I want to play Minecraft. I'll do something different. Oh, I'll cast while playing. Never done it before, but fuck, it's something different. Might as well. So I got it. It was $40. It's not too bad. And I can use it for all sorts of games. Free updates and everything. Pretty good. I mean, I would recommend it to anybody. I mean, freaking everybody uses it. And it's so cheap. I mean, $40 is, like, seriously, of toilet paper. Fully toilet paper rolls. That's pretty good. In my opinion, anyway. I mean, 40 toilet paper rolls probably last me only, I don't know, half a year. So, but I'll get years and years of use out of this little program. And hopefully, I'll fly this game. Whoa, wait. Did rain stop or did I get... Ah, see? How unrealistic is that again? Ha ha! Screw you, realistic guys. You people who want everything to be realistic. If you want something realistic... Go outside, for fuck's sakes! Like, seriously! That's another thing, it's like, why the fuck would you want a game to be realistic? Go outside, if you want realism! Freaking pick up a gun and don't shoot anybody. No, don't do that. But like, seriously, oh, look at this. Let's have a look. Is the rain following me? The rain, it follows me! No, wait. No, the rain isn't moving. I was just coasting. Yeah, see? Do-do-do-do-do. But, yeah, seriously, it's like... Why? It pisses me off. Like, I was thinking before... I noticed this with, was Doom 3. It's like... It's dark as hell. It's fucking... Monsters are trying to kill me everywhere. Half the time I have no idea where the fuck they're coming from. And yes, I'm gonna stop to admire the amount of detail on this monster. No the fuck I'm not. I'm going to try and kill it. And when it's splattered with blood and half the time disappears off the floor, I'm not gonna see shit anyways. So like, why the fuck would I want detail? Like, I mean, I appreciate the guys who design these things and... make them detail, and it's like, hey, graphics card is pretty good, and I can, yeah, crank this, and yeah, it looks awesome for like 5 minutes, but then once you start, oh, I'm out of village, once you actually start playing the game, oh, this is an awesomer village, and the one I'm used to, oh my god, awesome, I've seen, I don't know, I've watched, I recently watched a 10-hour movie, oh, Minecraft. That's right, a 10-hour movie. I can't remember who the cast was, but it was pretty epic. I got 5 hours into it, and then it started corrupting. I don't know what the hell happened. Either my download stuffed up, or it's actually a corrupted upload. I have no idea, but I just stopped at 5. But they had one of these. One of these. And the fucker would not go into it. Every single time he would walk past this thing, I'd be like shouting up my screen going, fucking go in there, I want to see what's in there. Haha, now I've got my own. I can see what's in there now. Click! Oh, that's right. Fucking can't open doors, because you just destroy them. Now, what the hell is the point of this? I don't know. Hello, cows! Windows. And there's something up there. Now, obviously, there wasn't going to be anything special. But, like, I don't know. Do you guys watch Minecraft videos where, like, somebody's running past something, and you're like, Oh my god, go and fucking look at that! No, turn around! Turn around now! No, don't fucking... Oh, you fucker. Oh, it happens to me all the time. I guess that's why we keep going back now, isn't it? Oh, wow, I haven't actually seen one of these being built automatically. Wow, that's pretty cool. Oh, that's not that cool house. Let's have a real top-down view of this. It's pretty cool, it's got lighting too. Lights everywhere. Usually it's just a light from the blacksmith here. Wow, that lava is like not shining at all. Is it because of the rain, lava? Is it because of the rain? You don't wish to shine? Blech. I think that's an answer. But I don't know, I don't speak lava. But it's not raining on you! You're hidden underneath sky? No. Underneath, like, rock. Why aren't you shining? Maybe just my graphics card. Ah, oh, fuck it, I don't know. But there's light here. Hello, cow. Is that your home? Is that your home? It's not your home. No? Okay. You're not one of those special NPCs. What the fuck? There's no light here. Only cracker beans. I wonder if it's the windows that are giving off light. Oh no, there's light in that one. Oh, we've been in there. Yeah, we have. Yeah, there's definitely lights in that one. Destroy that door? Pardon me, how rude. Yeah, I'm one of those rude, very rude casters. This is why I don't think I'm gonna go very far. I'm not gonna be famous. I swear too much. People don't seem to... Even though people swear, they don't seem to like hearing swearing. I don't know. Maybe it's just the whole PC thing. Fuck PC. Seriously. Fuck PC. Fucking bullshit. It's what's ruined our world. Seriously. Everybody's politically correct. It's like, seriously, why? Why the fuck? You know, a person dressing up in all, like, rainbows and kissing a guy and, speaking things with another guy. And he's called a queer, okay? A homo. A queer. The classical name, queer. Queer actually means different. Unusual. But homosexual is the official name. And nowadays, even these queers are getting freaking offended with gay. Don't call me gay. Alternative lifestyle. What the fuck? No, you're queer, okay? Fuck off. I'm not gonna try and remember 50 different ways of describing your stupidity, okay? Penis goes into vagina, okay? Penis does not go into other man's penis or other man's butthole, okay? What the fuck is wrong with you? Seriously, like, are you born damaged? Or like, what the fuck? Sorry, I'm not hating on gays. Fucking shit like that pisses me off. Like, if they were normal, I mean, if they acted normal, excuse me, everybody wasn't like all like anti-panty around them, or like, I don't know, if people just acted fucking normally around them, or while being them, then I'd be cool with it. But no, all this fucking PC shit fucking pisses me off. PC, seriously. A lot of things piss me off. I guess that's why I'm making this video, so I can make an adult only Minecraft video. Oh yeah. What's down there? I don't know, but the hole doesn't look big enough. Talking about gay. What else can we talk about, guys? And girls. I'm sure there'll be a girl too watching this, maybe. I don't know. Fuck knows. Probably I bet you only midgets will watch this. I bet you this is gonna be like the only video that midgets watch. I don't know. I think midgets are awesome. That's an awesome cave. I don't know why it's awesome, just because the whole entrance is big. Like big holes. Oh yeah. Looks like something else. There's the clitoris. There's the lips. In fact, there's an official name for it, but I fucking forget. I just call it a pussy, but... No cow, you're not a pussy. You're a cow. They should have cats in this, you know? It'd be pretty cool. But then again, everybody will just run around going, yeah, pussy, pussy, pussy. Yeah, no. Oh, I should build a tower up here. It's pretty cool. So this is me flying, exploring. Like seriously, yeah, it's cool running around on the floor and exploring, but like, fucking takes forever. And you see everything from ground level. So it's like, if I wanted to see this from ground level, which I technically actually do right now, let's go over there. Do you know what? I'm gonna check it out from the sky, and I'm gonna do something that most people probably wouldn't think of. And that is to fall on top of a pig. Ah, I missed. I'm sorry, piggy. I didn't really try to kill you. And check it out. Now I can see it from ground level. Holy crap! Magic! Yeah, not really. Okay, we're flying. I think there's ocean down there. I do like the fact that you can actually see through the water. Not that it's very realistic. Nah, realistic. But it actually, it's a good indicator of what's actually down there. Notch, don't change a thing, dude. Like, seriously, like, the whole point of this game is this. This is the point. Oh my god, am I reaching, like, the edge of the world? Probably not. It's not gonna happen. Apparently you can reach the edge of the world. I haven't done it yet. But, yeah, I watched a video on, server. They were doing a Lord of the Rings server, like epic, like 1-2 scale freaking distances, like 1-4 scale and 1-2 scale buildings, and it was pretty epic. It was pretty awesome. I haven't actually gone to that server yet. I don't even know if it's up. I don't know. I don't like trawling around servers or anything like that. I just like doing things on my own. I can see through the ground. Though I have been tempted to start my own server and with my friends, the two friends I play, then get a whole bunch of other friends addicted, and we shall have an epic server. Because I just love to build, so I'll just build everything. Have I seen this yet? No, wait, it's random, so no, I don't think I've seen this one yet. Oh wait, maybe I have. Hey, look at that, it looks like a kidney. See, that's the cool thing about Minecraft, is you see something, and you go, hey, it looks like that. And your imagination, yes, this thing called imagination kicks in. And you can do all sorts of cool things with your imagination. Like, seriously, like, do you guys ever, like, create games and play them, like, in your head? I do. I don't know. Maybe I'm just weird. Oh, it's epic. That's pretty cool. I like that. I like that a lot. Yeah, anyways. Ooh, I hear music. It means there's something down here, but I'm not really into exploring caves at the moment. Double space. Double space. There is lava coming out of the ocean. Oh, this is pretty cool. I like this. I like this a lot. It's just one little lava into this whole big ocean. And more floaties. That's right, I call them floaties. Even though you should... Are you stuck, sheep? Or are you stuck too? Oh, you're all fucking useless. You're all getting stuck. Bunch of retards. Yes, sheep are retarded. Because they clone the sheep. That's why they're retarded. Ah, oh, fuck knows. I don't know. Hello, sheep. You're black. It's a nigger sheep. Hello, nigger sheep. Negro. Nigger. Ah, fuck knows. See, that's another PC shit. You know, we're only allowed to say negro. You know, we're allowed to say nigger. You have to say negro, or don't even say negro. Don't even say black, because that's offensive. Fuck you! Seriously, you call me white bread, I'll call you nigger. Fuck you. No, I'm sorry. No, I'm not. Yeah, I don't care. I bet you this video is going to get taken down from YouTube. Fuck you, YouTube. I don't know. Sometimes I just go into giggle fits. Why am I not drunk yet? No, that's right, because I'm drinking mixers. Fucking mixers. Wow, that's a pretty epic pre-built self-generated tower. Looks like a weird penis. I don't know. Well, what do you think? Is another kidney? Oh yeah. So yeah, I have no idea how the fuck to get back home. Wait, I wonder if I can take out my map. Who map? What are they? Map, 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 map. Map. Okay. So, oh, wait. See, it doesn't, ah. This is weird. Oh, that's right. It doesn't show me on here anymore. See, there's my lava. Well, yeah, you know what I just did? I pointed at my screen. That's right. I pointed at my screen with my finger. And I'm like, dude, nobody's going to see that. Oh, yeah, that's right. I think I have, like, multiple personality disorder. I don't know. Maybe. I kind of, like, talk to 20 people at once sometimes. I do have sometimes, like, classrooms in my head that I talk to. Seriously, like, when I'm reviewing information. Like, is there a way to scroll through the different freaking... Somebody tell me. If you can tell me how to... Because it says map-0. Now, that's a reference point. I mean, why the fuck would you call it map-0 if it wasn't a map reference point? So it must be like a map-1, 2, 3, or map-1, or 0 point, whatever, to represent, like, up, down, left, right, or something. I mean, any normal map builder does that, I think. I don't know. And see, it doesn't even change with north, south. I should get a compass. Oh, we don't have a compass. Excuse me. All this drinking has given me the hiccups, I think. Aha. Uh-huh. There's my original spawn point. Let's go there. Okay, so I think that's going to be it, guys. I shall head back to my beach house. Pumpkinhead! Hello, Pumpkinhead. You're not so scary. Okay, maybe you're so scary. Wow, you lonely? You must be lonely. Look, no pumpkins around you. Up here. What kind of view do you have? Hey, you do have a pretty epic view, though. I like it. I can see why you're up here. Well done. Well done. Okay, let's keep going. Yeah, it's pretty epic. Oh, I like this area. I'm seriously gonna build something here. Like, I'm hoping, like, eventually this whole world's gonna... I'm just gonna, like, build stuff, like, everywhere here. Like, all sorts of stuff. Fuck, I'm going in the wrong direction. Do-do-do-do-do, this way. So yeah, like I was saying, once I get back to my place, I shall see you guys later. Yeah. I'll probably put this on a random, well, not random, but on a different account, just in case YouTube bans me for all this swearing and shit. But I will put a disclaimer up before the video starts, so hopefully they won't, okay? Don't be pricks, YouTube. Don't be pricks. My lover! Yay! We're home! We're home! We're home! We're home! We're home! So yeah. Hopefully it won't get taken down. If it does, whatever. But, yeah, subscribe, guys. Like this video. Post. We want another one. Or I want another one. Or give me some more poon. There's no poon in this game, I'm sorry. And no, I'm not doing nasty things with the animals. I'm sorry. Oh, you dirty fucks out there. No. No. No dirty things with animals. I might try to make out with the big penis. But, I don't know. He'll just blow up in my face. Yeah. Blow up in my face. They all blow up in my face. And I'm not even gay. Queer. Homosexual. Fuck it. So yeah. Let us land. 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 Oh, back. Yeah. I don't know what the hell that bleep was. Something about something. I ignored my message. See, just random shit pops into my head, and after fucking random shit pops into my head. Yeah, that makes sense. Just because I wanted to. So yeah. Subscribe. Like. Tell me what to do. Tell me what to build. If it's good enough, I'll build it. Tell me what to talk about. If you guys have some weird ass, freaky, geeky shite that you want to talk about, that you want me to talk about or comment to or ramble on about, yeah, let me know. I'm happy to. I want to make more adults-only videos of Minecraft. Yay! Actually, let's have another sky view of everything that I've built so far. Anyways, I'm going to shut up now. Thanks, guys. Thanks a lot. You've been baller.